Is either of them going to simplify? No, so we know we've got some problems coming, haven't we? But let's just take a leap.
A leap or a leap?
Yeah.
Either, batch or one. And that way, that one, say du. And take the room. Even the DDX. Excellent.
Not real.
Off. Now I've got to integrate something that I couldn't integrate before. Sweet. Let's test out the new looping. Since it didn't work the first time, let's make it not work the second time. Because two errors, make it right. And I'm going to go that way. This is a nice pen, thanks, Daddy.
I did a lot to get that pen.
And V equals. Thank you. Oz X. Okay, so don't forget that negative. And I'm going to write the rule again. I'm just going to add equals UV. Minus the integral of.
Minus.
Minus.
Okay.
Is it? I just shouldn't have done that exactly.
Yeah.
Integral is minus x and it's b du dx, that's a minus and a minus. Yep.
Keep going.
Two errors. Do we want to go a third error? Let's go back and just see where we've gotten first. I'm subtracting, well, this thing over here is bad, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm subtracting, so that's a I've actually got that. Equals that.
Simple as
that. Oh my gosh! Just think of the bright spark you got there and didn't go. That doesn't make sense. Let's just push on. Because it is so simple. When I do it, you're going to go, seriously?
Just do it again.
Can anybody see any like terms?
Yeah,
I'm going to look for a really big light term, and since I've got a brand new orange,
that's what I was saying, it doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense, but they are light terms, they're the same term, aren't they?
Yeah.
So how about I get that to the other side, how about I add it? How many of them do I have on this left hand side? I've got two.
Doesn't make sense. Divide everything by two.
There we go. Oh my gosh. Let's divide by two, and I get the integral of e to the x.
That's actually kind of cool.
Equals.
I didn't think it actually.
A half of everything over there. Let's just wrap it up. What's common?
Yeah.
And
plus eight.
Plus eight.
Wow.
That looks like
two wrongs does make it right.
Yeah. Two
wrongs, that
two.
Makes it right.
So when you make an error in the exam,